Holland.
And I'm Stratton Herring, and here's your news for today.
Congratulations to the senior Lions girls and boys basketball teams as they have competed in the Fort Ice tournament this week, and both are headed to the championship tomorrow. Good luck, Lions.
Good luck to the junior high band at their all-region assessment tomorrow.
Seniors, if you missed the Justin's meeting about ordering your cap and gown, go by Ms. Holland's office for a packet. Order deadline is December 6th.
Good luck to the junior and senior Lions basketball teams as they take on the DeWitt Dragons tonight at our first home game of the season. Tip-off for the junior Lady Lions is at 4:30 p.m. The theme is Lasso the Dragons. Dress up in your Western attire.
We will have mild temperatures all weekend with highs in the low 70s and upper 60s. It is going to be a cloudy couple of days with little chances of rainfall.
Happy birthday to Ms. Birchfield, Alex Brown, Joseph Foster, Connor Maxwell, Cameron Jones, and Anthony Smith. We hope you have a great day.
Today is National Pie Day.
Hey, Caden, what did Coffee report to the police?
I don't know.
A mugging.
Ha 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 ha. Is that good?